Good fortune, Hunter.
Operator, do you understand? This limbo is telling us his story in pure math, and I must say, he's quite witty. You have to forge that blueprint as soon as possible. I must know what comes next.
Going up against Orphix, you'll likely come away with your little hands full of face excels. Now, I can use those. Probably the only person in the system who can. So, we can trade. I've been keeping some special stuff in reserve. Be seeing you again, I'm sure. It will boost the pulse field with resonators. That's the stuff. Now, hit that Orphix hard. More resonators means a bigger pulse field, means a bigger headache. Orphix down. Scratch that Orphix while there's resonators nearby. That should give us some breathing space. that back in town. Oh, that's a keeper. Damn fine work. Clock off anytime you're ready.
Cross-controlled. Segment G7 restarting.
sentient pulsar. Wipe him out. The sentient's grip. Some punishment. Push him back. One Orphix at a time. anti-impulsor. Wipe him out. Found yourself a little added value there. Everyone tightens the sentience grip. Ahead. found a new shine.
Thank you.
Orphix situation, Tenno. Yourself a little added value there.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Orphix.
Going up against Orphix, you'll likely come away with your little hands full of Phasic cells. Now, I can use those. Probably the only person in the system who can. So, we can trade. I've been keeping some special stuff in reserve. There were four of us. Barak, Kalen, Mutaru, and me. Patching ruptures on a rust bucket of a rail jack off the dock of Proxima. I remember our first sight of a sentient Murex. Hey, maybe some other time. One day, you're a railjack gunner riding high and proud. The next, you're a broken man on a center haspier, telling war stories to Tenno, who politely pretend to listen. Hope it makes up for the trouble you took. Be seeing you again, I'm sure. the stuff. Now, hit that Orphix hard! More resonators means a bigger pulse field, means a bigger headache. It's down. Good work. Resonators nearby. Orphix down. Yourself a little added value there. Damn fine work. Walk off anytime you're ready.
Thank you. Orphix situation, Tenno?
Just hit. Updating your map. Another Orphix. Everyone tightens the sentience grip.
Ah. sentient as we, as they are not simple. It is not simple.
Pulsar, wipe him out.
Thank you.
the Orphix situation, Tenno?
There's another Orphix. Everyone tightens the sentient's grip. Yourself a little added value there. Situation, Tenno. Orphix. Every one tightens the sentience grip. That's a keeper. Orphix just hit. Updating your map. Vulnerable. Dish out some punishment. Good job. They felt that back in town. Big old Orphix ahead. The sentient's grip. Let's go. look who found a new shiny. Just hit. Updating your map. Let's go! Thank you. Ah, message reached you. Going up against Orphix, you'll likely come away with your little hands full of phasic cells. Now, I can use those. Probably the only person in the system who can. So, we can trade. I've been keeping some special stuff in reserve. I think my wife's clinging onto the idea we'll all just jump into new bodies one day. Would be nice. She sure made a mess of mine. One day, you're a railjack gunner riding high and proud. The next, you're a broken man on a Zetterhast beer, telling war stories to Tenno, who politely pretend to listen. There were four of us. Barak, Kalen, Wataru, and me, patching ruptures on a rust bucket of a railjack off the Delta Proxima. I remember our first sight of a sentient Murex. Hey, maybe some other time. Not sure how much longer I can keep the lid on the mech project. She's not said anything, but I'm pretty sure she suspects. Whatever you need to keep those mechs up and running. Be seeing you again, I'm sure.
Came to train, or did you find some Iotan treasures you want Endo from?